Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump! Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Yeah, some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, man.
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so.
Come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end.
Jump,
so
fuck.
No, dog. Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog!
You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge,
hey,
man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump!
Hey, you stay the fuck
jump,
away.
Bro,
stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump!
Oh, hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
Hey, that's my truck!
Call him Amos Moles.
Yeah. Now the folks are...
Don't take your clothes with you!
Said Amos was a hell of a man.
I won, y'all, I jumped!
The biggest, the meanest alligator. And just use one hand. That's all he got left called alligator, bitty. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff...
Can I get your sneakers?
Was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp. Don't
goodbye, cruel world.
Come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Here's a cat called Doc Mills, South and his pretty wife, Hannah. Well, they raised up a son.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, huh?
Brandy! I need more brandy.
Wow, look at him. I'd do him right now.
Yeah, me too. If he weren't bald.
You may not know, but this happens to every man at least twice a day. If you're balding, you might as well kiss sex goodbye. Even if you're 16 and have a full head of hair, women can tell if you're going to go bald. And that spells trouble. Let's face it, women hate bald men, except basketball players. What causes baldness? Don't take this the wrong way, but the explanation may be downstairs. It's bald, and it wants you to be too. Through a partially scientific study, doctors have determined that an abundance of testosterone causes baldness. And let's be honest, who needs testosterone? Now science brings you Castrodon. Castrodon goes to the glands that produce testosterone and kills them, protecting your hair and saving your sex life. Within a few days, you'll notice a big difference. You'll begin to look and feel different. If you're willing to do anything to stop the unspeakable from happening to you, take Castrodon. Remember,
right, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Car.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Hard to face tomorrow, 'cause I know where I want
love those shoes.
I like yours too, but they ain't for me.
Everybody wants to be like me.
My business what you do with it. Hope you kick some ass.
This weekend is the Ammunition Film Festival with free screenings of the documentary.
See you again soon.
Come on, pal, hit me.
Try on anything you want, sir.
Thought he meant vagina monologues.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Your body's fantastic.
Yeah, I've been down to the gym a lot.
I have every right to be here.
What's going on?
¿Qué pues?
Have you ever had octopus for breakfast?
Chale, you so-so.
Smooth ride, dude. Trucha.
Nice threads.
My threads? Yeah, they tight.
Baby, I'm coming. Coming, come, help me. Make
did you not see me?
Love can be a two-sided thing. Did you ever get more?